What's up, guys? Back again with another video, and I'm quickly just gonna run to the wash up right now. But yeah, so we have some stuff to do in this episode. Who's this? Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, he got away. Wait, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, he was in God Kit, damn. Did he PV everything? That was like really quick. I thought he was in, what do you call it? Like, a good set. Yeah, he must have PV'd everything. So, yeah, I have this heroic scroll. We're probably gonna start off by hopefully finishing that. But, yeah, hopefully this is gonna be a really good episode. I apologize again for not uploading yesterday, but I will explain all of that really soon because there's been a lot of stuff going on. Oh, one bang. Okay. And you're probably wondering how I'm one banging people, but yeah, you're gonna figure out in a second. So yeah, we just need one more kill and we should finish this scroll. So oh, rare war key. Kill streak 3, dual wield. You know, I'll just put that away. Yeah. PV 15? No. Yeah, I kind of broke my 5 key on my laptop, so every time I try and type in the number 5, it's like really bad. But let's see. Who can we find? Who can we find? Come on, one person, one person. I wouldn't mind like a bit of kind of like God set action if that's happening, but I doubt it. Slash near. When you set up your new blazes, will we use it? I don't know, I don't know. Finally. Oh, okay. Skill gem. Assassin 3, that's actually a max drone. Zombie archery. A soul gem, you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't really care. Yeah, I'll take it. So that's it. Home. Big. And we'll throw these in here. And yeah, Assassin 3 is not bad. Assassin 3 is not bad. But, yeah, so basically, I've done a lot of I've spent a lot of time online off screen because, well, I'm not gonna show you until I finish what I want to do, but basically I've spent so much time making a new God set off screen, and it's taken like days. But you see, it's hard to record when you haven't got a God set because it's hard to get the wash ups all like properly in PvP, you know. So I wanted to wait until I got a God set before I didn't want to put out a video of me and God Kid just getting killed. So I'm not gonna show you what I have, but so what we have is oh, okay. We have 5 mythic loot crates and 2 mythic rune pouches. And don't worry, this isn't all we're doing, I'm just opening these, so let's see. Corruption 4, Animal Aid 4. Oh, that's a good room. That's actually, yeah, that's pretty good. We'll keep that. That's great for do we want that? I'll keep it. And boom, TNT Rain 4, Wild Mark 1, Life Essence 1. Just now, after I spent so long getting Life Essence, oh. Okay, before we do this, what I'm gonna do is I have a new helmet that I'm working on and it's nearly finished. Spiked is the only rune that I have twice on the set, so I know people are gonna say, "Oh, you have spiked twice," but I know. I do know, you know. Okay, so what we have is we need Life Essence 3 and yeah. Guys, I gotta take a quick cough for a second. Yeah, sorry about this. 2 seconds. And we're back, guys. Sorry about that. I just someone downstairs was calling me. I haven't got like a sign to put on my door yet, but yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna like get like a sign soon, you know, saying like recording or something. But yeah, so we have this helmet. Why did I take three? I don't know. So we're gonna put a slot crystal and a pot rune. And please, now, okay, let me just explain. This helmet, I've tried three Life Essence 3 runes yesterday, 95%, and they all failed. If this fails, I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Oh. It just doesn't work. It actually doesn't work. Okay, so you guys probably want to see the rest of my set, so yeah, it's pretty nice. I spent some time making this. I don't want to tell you how long it took, but it took a long time. Yeah, so 10 lore legs, 10 lore boots. My chest plate will hopefully be 10 lore now once I do this. So the chest plate looks really nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and put Necro on it. And hopefully this works. So, yes, 10 lore chest plate, boys. Okay, so, I'm gonna open these mythic crates and hope that I get a life essence rune. And if not, I don't know. So, let's see. Titanforge 3, Judgment 5, yay. That's not serious, by the way. Nobody wants Judgment 5. Imagine if I got like a Life Essence 3, like 100% and it failed. Turmoil 3, that's maxed. Bloodthirsty 5, maxed. But sadly, it's not what we want. Come on, please, please. Oh, that's bad. And Corruption 2. Nah. So yeah, I don't really. Yeah, we didn't really get anything there. We did get a max jump rune, but you know, nothing. Not what we wanted, you know. Oh, actually, I need to put a wild mark rune, so I need that wild mark. Yeah, I definitely need that. I'm gonna AH this. AH cell 150K. Maybe? I don't know. Let's see, what's my bow? 1.2 mil, okay. Oh, 7 mil. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, it's not worth 7 mil though. 800K, killstreak 6, that's not bad. Let's see. Yeah, there's nothing really there, but. what was I gonna do? Yeah, I just want to finish this set really. So. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try and see if I can find my wild mark around here. That's it. And PV 15, I wanna say. Let's see. Do we have one? We have to. Come on, please. PV 8. It's probably in here. I don't know. I think we have some. We have to have some. Oh, yes. That should bring it up. Slash wizard 93, that'll do. AH, what is that, a pot rune, please? Yes. Please work. This better work. Oh my god, please. Yay. Okay. So we have that. So we just need explosive immunity 3 and life essence, and our set is fully maxed. So that's, I'm pretty happy with that. Oh my god, this set is so good. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this set is like every single enchantment. I realized that on my old set I didn't have captain or what is it called? Captain or Aegis. But yeah, I have everything now. So yeah, pretty much everything. Well, yes. Apart from like Judgment. I'm trying to think, is there any other bad enchantments? No, I'm pretty sure I have everything apart from Judgment. I have Spectral 7, yeah. Yeah, I have everything except for Judgment. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna do it the lazy way. And I'm gonna, what's that? Oh, I had another one there. Okay. I'm gonna just say trading for life essence 395%. Buying explosive immunity 395%. So let's see. Any luck? Anyone want to trade this for a life essence? Oh, jump. No. That's bad. Trading there. I'll just try it one more time. See if anybody wants to do it. Let's see. Come on. Someone should do this, 'cause like I'm ripping myself off here, you know. Is there any on the AH? Execute, crushing. No, it doesn't seem to be. Who has life essence 3? Actually, while we're doing this, I'm gonna make oh, does SS packs have it? SS packs, how much? I need it. I need you. I need you. I need you. let's see. Yeah, how much does it go for? I honestly don't know. 200K? Like, oh, GG. GG, training class, slot crystal, mythic rune pouch. GG. Shop. Wanna gift me / pay SS packs 200K. I paid you. Now, I think we should. Oh my god, I love you. Whoa. Jesus. Oh my god. that is my boy. That is my boy. Let's see. Shadow Step. We actually don't have Shadow Step. I don't know if I want it or not. Like, I don't know. Slash Wizard. And we'll go boom, boom, boom. 95%. So we will put the slot crystal on. And now, the moment of truth. Oh my god, yes. So now all we need is Life Essence 3, and the set is fully maxed. Okay, I don't even care. Like, I really could not care. I'm just gonna get this right now. Trading for Life Essence 3. Over 75%. I know I'm ripping myself off, but I really don't care because I need it. I just want it now. I'm using this helmet at the moment. I'll probably just like, I don't know, I might give that away or something. It's not good, but oh my god. XX apocalyptic. Please. Please. Oh. I'll give you a slotty. Want to trade one for Molly Man's God Boots? Item. Let's see. Oh no. Yeah, I know this episode is kind of just me making a set, but if I had have recorded me making the whole set, this video would probably be about 50 hours long. I don't know. So I just thought I'd like let you guys see the end of it, just the last part. I am please, I need life essence 3. Okay, come on. Someone has it. Someone has one, and someone's gonna sell it to me in the next like 10, 20 seconds. I don't know. But actually, what I was gonna do was make use of my money. AH sell 1.2 mil. And then we will go to the shop. And I need to buy hoppers. So, yeah, you'll see why. So, oh yeah, I didn't actually explain what happened. So, a few nights ago, I won't go through everything, but basically, Lubu is gone now, sadly. Yeah, it's a tough one to explain, but basically, Lubu's gone, and yeah. So, Lubu has like 15 of the IGs now, and he is in Uprise. Yeah. Yeah, he's an Uprise, so I don't really know how to feel about that. But what can you do, you know? Slotty on AH, home IG. Okay, yeah, I really don't know how to feel about that, but you know, he wanted to go, so we'll get some more slotties, never mind. Not slotties, what are they called? Yeah, so I made this again. Basically, we had to like mine up all the IGs, cause well, I mined up all the what are they called? I don't know what they're called. Hoppers. I mined up all the hoppers because I thought we were gonna get insided by Lubu, but yeah, we sorted it out. So yeah, so I spent like an hour organizing this thing again. Maybe 2 hours today. I don't know. I spent a long time doing it, so even though I haven't uploaded a video, I've been busy. I just didn't want to upload a video of just me spending like an hour doing this. I know I probably could have like, I don't know. I probably could have, you know. I don't really know. I'm kind of happy that I didn't upload a video of me doing it, but you know, I don't want to upload a video that's like has no content to it. Like this video is obviously, even though I'm not doing much this second, like this video, like I completed a heroic and then I opened some stuff and I finished off my max set nearly. So yeah, it's not, you know, I don't want to upload an episode where nothing is happening, and hopefully, I say hopefully because I don't know what time he's home from school at, because we live in different time zones. So it's kind of awkward because when he wants to record a video, it's kind of like 1 a.m. for me, and it's like it's not a good time. But Tap Out, you probably know Tap Out. I actually said in like a previous video, I said that I'd leave his link in the description, and I forgot to do it. But yeah, Tap Out, he has a YouTube channel too. And we're planning on recording the video tonight. We had planned on doing it last night, but we were both like, we weren't on time, so we couldn't really do it. But yeah, I just need to buy maybe one more stack of hoppers, and then we should be good. And then I'll put in, I don't know what if I'll put in the IGs in the video. I'm not sure. But yeah, I really want to get a Life Essence 3 room. If I don't get one the next time I ask, I might take a shortcut and then like try and get one. So hoppers are so expensive. Oh my God. Home
IG. I know some other faction is gonna have like three stacks of hoppers when they get on, but I don't know. I just wanna get it done. Yeah, so let me see. I need more than a stack. Damn. Damn. Okay. I need a lot more than a stack. What's my bar at now? 580K. That's bad. Yeah, I'm not gonna like finish this on screen. I'll just use these 64 and then we'll probably try and get the Life Essence 3 run. If I get it really quick, I might go into the war zone for a bit and we'll see who's there. I don't know. My frames are like super bad now. I don't know, my frames, I since I installed Optifine, boom boom. Since I installed Optifine, hopefully you don't have epilepsy. Oh my god. I hope I didn't just give someone like a fit or something. I don't know. What was I saying? Yeah, since I installed Optifine, I get a lot more frames, like a lot better frames, and I don't know. Like it just seems like it feels better. Like if I wasn't recording right now, I'd probably have like 35 frames. And yeah, I don't know. But you know, I'll let someone else do this because I've spent like 3 mil on hoppers today. So, and I've spent just a really long amount of time doing this, so I'm not paying anymore. I've done, see, because you can see all these hoppers, you know? Yeah. So, let's see. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna just see if we can get 4 slotties left. That's not much. I can't believe the Life Essence failed again. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're gonna have an 8 lore helmet and then 10 lore legs, 10 lore chest plate, and 10 lore boots. So that's not bad. That's really not bad. Item swapping for Life Essence 3 GG rates. What I might do as well is, can I get XP? Lovely, okay, perfect. How much XP is that? XP. Oh, Hyped Up Cow has one. Nice. I'm gonna buy that as well. Yeah, and can I. Oh, slash shop. Nice. Slash XP. 30K. So, yeah, I'm gonna buy a heroic. Just, me and Tap have a little plan for the episode that I won't really say. Might involve a heroic. I don't know. But yeah, I haven't bought one of them in a while. Let's see. Oh, here, okay. It's 57.23. Ooh, it's not worth a slotty. Message XX. Anything with it? Message. Have you got I have XP. Give me some other life essence runes too and I'll trade now. Okay, so we'll put that there. Let's see. So we have two of those now. And yeah, so we'll do slash trade XX apocalyptic. And boom. Oh, he said wait, okay. Oh, 88%. Nice. Nice. You know, I don't even care. So will it be 5 in a. Oh, Blue Panda messaged me. Oh, what's up, Blue Panda? Wait, what did he say? Oh, he said hi. Slash Bic. Okay, I really need this to work. Like, I really need it to work. There's Lubu. Hey man, do you have all pet collection? No, I don't. No, I really don't. Okay, so the number one thing, let's see. Whoa. Okay. So we're whoa, what just happened there? What just wait, why I can't unpause the game for some reason. Sorry about that, guy. I don't know what happened there. I wasn't able to click on the unpause button. Yeah, I don't know. Who has life essence? Good life essence run. 88%. I'm pretty sure I have one here. I think Blue Panda said he had one. I know I have one here. I know it because I got it earlier. There we go. No, I got like a 90% one. I definitely got like a 90% one. There we go. I don't even need it. Slash wizard. Okay. This is the moment of truth, guys. This is the absolute moment of truth. 95 and 13. My fifth life essence 3 room. Okay, we need a slotty. We only have two left, so that's not good. This better work. This better work. Okay, the slot crystal worked, obviously. Please. What? This is a joke. That's five in a row. 95%. This is a joke. Oh my God. This is retarded. Oh my God, this is stupid. Why did you ask X Adam for our cohorts? That is ridiculous. Why did my message not work there? Am I like disconnected from the server? Am I timing out? This is a really weird episode. Yeah, I'm timing out. Damn. Okay, so sorry about that. Okay, guys, it looks like I'm gonna have to restart the game, so I'll take a shortcut and I'll be back in 2 seconds. We're back, guys. Finally, I don't know what to say about that. It just disconnected. It happens, but sorry about all the cuts in this episode. It's pretty ridiculous, but there's nothing I can do really, you know. So yeah, I guess I apologize for that, but what can you do, you know? Okay, all I need is life essence on the whoa, my frames, dude. Okay. What is up with my internet? Why is my internet so bad now? What happened? 10 frames a second? I don't know what's wrong. Swapping for life essence 395% and a prot rune. Okay, this is the last chance I have, guys. This is like the actual last chance I have. Because I only have two slot crystals left. Like, what are the odds of that? Five? Oh my God. That's a joke. Like, that's an actual joke. Seriously. All the runes. Oh, 70K. No, thank you. Well, I don't know. Wait, did I see another plate mail tree there? No. What's here? Nah. Swapping for life essence 3, 95% and a prot rune. This is, it's a bit ridiculous. Like, the server really needs to fix this shit. Like, 95 runes, fair enough, a 5% chance. Just to explain to, just in case you guys, like, some of you guys are younger and you don't know, 95% means 19, if I put a rune on 20 times, it should come out on average, it should break once. So if you do 20 95% runes, only one of them should break on average. And five in a row just did for me. So that's, yeah, there's definitely something up with the server with that, with those. I don't know if it's a thing to get like money. Like, it probably is. You know, so you have to buy more slot crystals. It makes sense, I suppose, but it's still not right because, like, you know, it's just, oh my God, 30 mil. Oh. Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna try one more time, and if not, I guess I'll just wait. Let's see. Slash XP, slash XP orb. We'll go with 9,000, and I know I have the helmet here. Yeah. So I'm just gonna mix this helmet. We'll put that there. Oh, why can't I do that? Okay. Why is that blue? I don't like that. And what would we call this? I don't know. Rip life essence. That doesn't really look right. Okay, do it this way. Yeah. Okay. Life underscore essence. Times five. Okay, does this work? Oh, rip. Okay, well, rip my levels. Let's see. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to just use all of this XP. Yeah, I don't know. This is weird. But let's see. So hopefully by the next episode, guys, I'll maybe it's because of the blast protection. I don't know. No, rip my levels again. So yeah, maybe it's because of the blast protection. I don't know. Let's see. Let's try and salvage this. Nah, we got nothing. If I can get prop 4, unbreaking 3. I don't know where. PV13 maybe? I don't know. I can do that off screen though. But yeah, so I'm probably gonna wrap up the episode here, guys. We got basically, well, we have our set basically finished. So this is what it's gonna look like. With life essence on this. And then we have this. And wait, oh yeah, dodges on that, yeah. And then we, so yeah, so it's, we have everything. We have the best set on the server. Once we get life essence, which I hope I'll have by the next episode, yeah, we have the best set on the server. And then the axe, 9 lore. So yeah. the sword, I don't really care about. It's like, it's a maxed Santa sword. You know, I just made a max, I don't really care. And the bow is like nearly maxed, but it's not, you know? So I don't know. But yeah, so I hope, hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. I know not much. Well, I did do like some things, but I really just wanted to show you guys what I was, just the struggle of making a god set, like a maxed set, especially with life essence rooms. Five in a row. Rip, rip, rip. Yeah, but hopefully I'll be uploading daily again. So I know I didn't take like a big break. I just took didn't upload for like 2 days or something. But yeah, I have been on the server like a lot. I've just been doing this kind of this kind of thing, like walking around trying to get deals. What's up, no hacks? Yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And the subscribers are just crazy. Like I have like 115 subscribers right now, and it's just like what, like what, like I just don't get it. It's weird. Thank you guys so much. I it's just weird, but yeah. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. That's gonna be the end of the video. So see you next time.